1960, the U.S. ambassador in Israel was on an official tour. He visited a fertilizer plant in Sodom, just off the Dead Sea coast. Tour done, it was time to return. For the journey back to Tel Aviv, the Israeli Air Force gave him a helicopter. They were flying over the Negev Desert. That's when the ambassador spotted an industrial facility. It was located in the middle of nowhere. So the ambassador asked the Israeli official, what was this sprawling facility? The answer came from Adi Cohen. He was then working at Israel's finance ministry. Cohen said it was a textile factory. Except it wasn't. What the U.S. ambassador saw was the Dimona nuclear facility, the site of Israel's nuclear program. Cohen later talked about this conversation. He says he was stumped, so in the end, he went off script. He called the facility a textile factory. It was a cover that stuck. Many Israeli officials would later borrow Cohen's statement, but today, few people buy it. Most of the world knows Israel has nuclear weapons. No one admits it, though. You could call it a poorly kept secret. But why did Israel need nukes in the first place? How did they get them? And why keep them secret? Time for a flashback.